Reuben Hoskins, that is Israel Hoskins' boy, he come home from college and got one of them newfangled bicycle machines home with him. Well, I think ever since that time, the whole town of Pumpkin Center has got bicycle fever. Old Deacon Witherspoon is riding a bicycle to Sunday school, and old Jim Lawson, he couldn't ride one of them because he's got a wooden leg, but he allowed if he could get it hitched up to the mowing machine, he could cut more hay with it than any man in Pumpkin Center. Somebody told me that Cy Pettengill was trying to pick apples with a bicycle. Well, all of our boys and girls are riding bicycles now, and nothing would do them, but I must learn how to ride one of them. While now, I didn't think very favorably on it, but in order to keep peace in the family, I told them I would learn. Well, I wish you'd have been there when I commenced. I took that machine by the horns, and I let it out in the middle of the road, and I got on it sort of unconcerned-like, and then I got off sort of unconcerned-like. I went up in the air and come down all over that bicycle. I fell on top of it, I fell under it, I fell on both sides of it. I fell in front of the front wheel and behind the hind wheel at the same time. I run my foot through the spoke, put about 150 punctures in a hedge fence, and steered a horse and buggy flyer off the highway. I lost the lamp, I lost the clamps, I lost my patience, I lost my temper. I broke the handlebars, I broke the sprockets, I broke the Ten Commandments and the ordinance against loud and abusive language. Well, I'm through with it. Once is enough for me. You can all ride your bicycles and wander, but for my part, I'd just soon stand up and walk as to sit down and walk. No more bicycles for your Uncle Joyce, not if he knows it, as your Uncle Joyce calculates how he do.